Don't do it. No, don't do it.
I'm swinging on that nigga right now. Say I won't.
Don't.
Y'all better stop. It look like he ready to do some other shit.
We saw a grocery stop at Family Dollar though. I knew that shit was real.
Y'all just grocery. Look at that nigga.
You mean
said,
like
damn.
Damn, fuck nigga, yeah, yeah. We at Family Dollar with it. And they ain't got number 2 aisles of food.
Yeah.
I swear we
Family Dollar got them paper towels that say paper towel on the motherfucker. That's it.
They got them pecan swirls. What? Them cinnamon pecan swirls? What? 15 in a box, boy. Get 2 of them boxes, boy. But we got food for Dave, boy.
Nigga is raised off pecan sword.
A loose one at that.
Floyd was on cocaine. That's the cocaine section right there.
Now that heroin.
Oh, nah, heroin don't make you move quick.
That's ecstasy.
I don't trust them ladies over there. I feel like they'll give you some pussy, but they won't get all the way naked.
Body rocking, knocking the boots.
Nigga don't have no paper towels, no nothing.
No pillowcases, none of that
they
shit.
They got one wash rag, one towel.
One wash rag, one towel. Wash rag in the bathroom, hard than a motherfucker.
Especially if a nigga live by himself. That nigga might get out the shower butt naked, wipe his dick off on the curtains in the living room. That's how you know a bitch crazy. She still leave voicemail.
That trying to keep cool up.
Look at she rubbing her eyes too. That shit must have hit hard. God damn.
That bitch on it bad.
She must have had some of that good batch.
Leave that white lady alone. That shit gonna fuck around and be in the newspaper.
Hell nah, cause they won't leave us alone. Fuck. Did I say something wrong?
What the fuck? Top that shit.
Talking about pass the blunt. You just want me for my weed.